1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 4 through 6 and 10, an appeal to unity. I thank my God always for you because of the grace of God which was given you in Christ Jesus, so that in everything you were exceedingly enriched in Him, in all speech empowered by the spiritual gifts, and in all knowledge with insight into the faith. In this way, our testimony about Christ has confirmed and established in you. But I urge you, believers, by the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that all of you be in full agreement in what you say, and that there are no divisions or factions among you, but that you be perfectly united in your way of thinking, and in your judgment about matters of the faith.